soil has been tilled and the potato seedlings popped in with some fertilizer, and so we now wait for little green shoots. And this area has been all weeded and cleared. And I think I said before that I think I put those in for berry. I'm hoping those are the things that I put in for berry quite some time ago, and they've spread like a lot, so that's really, really good. They're very pretty if they are the ones, so I'm hoping so. And tidied up the rosemary a little bit. And obviously you already know this way through. It's a rainy day. Lots of buds on the azalea and the hibiscus. I'm going to go fairly quickly around because I just want to show you. Everything's really, really wet. Look, beautiful. It's a lovely, lovely day. Quite cool. But check out the rhododendrons. Not looking the healthiest, but I think they're going to keep coming and they'll be wonderful. And the plant below that, I need to tidy it up a bit now, but I put a splint on it because it did get damaged, so I actually gave it a splint. And it's survived really, really well. So that's it. Something else lovely to show you at the moment. Obviously they're still coming out. That's honey. Lilacs.